subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to Achievers News. Suresh Mahapatra assumes charge as Chief Secretary of Odisha. 1986 batch IAS officer Suresh Chandra Mahapatra assumes charge as new Chief Secretary of Odisha. Born at Kansar village in Deogarh district in 1962, Shri Mahapatra belongs to Keunjhar district. He passed matriculation from DN High School Keunjhar, Bachelor in Science from Ravensa College in 1982 and Master in Science, Technology Applied Geology from ISM Dhanbad in 1985. Joined IAS in 1986 after brief stint in ONGC. Prior to his appointment as the new Chief Secretary, the 1986 batch IAS officer was holding the additional charge as the working chairperson of the Sri Jagannath Temple Administration, that is SGTA. Mahapatra will remain as the Chief Secretary till February 28, 2022. Known as the bureaucratic circle as a quiet performer, Mahapatra started his career in civil service as the sub-collector of Nuapada district in 1988. He went on to serve as the district collector of Bhadrak, Kandhamal and Puri districts. He was once again posted as the Bhadrak collector during the 1999 super cyclone to handle the critical situation. During his stint as the secretary of the Forest and Environment Department, Mahapatra developed the concept of ecotourism, which boosted the state's tourism sector.